Cambridge is the home of innovation. We're renowned for it. But in particular, as a thriving city, we have issues of congestion. So thinking about the next generation of public transport is very important to us.
I'm here in Cambridge today to check out a pilot with Aurigo and their autonomous shuttle buses that run from the park and ride to the university in Cambridge. We are here together with AWS, who we've partnered with to bring the AWS cloud closer to the devices.
AWS Wavelength is a cloud compute service and storage service deployed deep in the Vodafone network, providing our customers with low latency and high bandwidth connectivity.
By placing the cloud from strategic points in the Vodafone 4G and 5G network, we can deliver a much better experience, more intelligent, more contextually aware, so that these vehicles can be smarter and autonomous.
We're running for the first time outside North America the ability to use the Wavelength computing system. Our vehicles have lots of sensors on them. They collect a lot of data. We run about 0.5 gigabyte of data a minute. That data comes from the sensors on the vehicle and it gets stored on the vehicle, but also sent up through the cloud into the AWS servers. We're looking also for potential scenarios there to learn. And we also have the ability to send data back to the vehicles.
The trial is very exciting because it shows a new use case that's powered by edge compute and Vodafone's 5G network. And for our customer, Aurigo, it enables them to innovate faster and deploy new services.
For autonomous vehicles to be a marketable and acceptable system, you really need to be able to remove the safety supervisors from within the vehicles. And that's a big step. So the key benefits to us using edge computing are the low latency of the data communications, the cyber resilience of not having all that data exposed to a public internet, and the high bandwidth and guaranteed service levels that you can get. Vodafone and AWS together give you that ability to bring a business-ready solution.